staring.
He's the one who's staring. Look.
Come have a drink with us. It's my daughter's birthday. Why don't you come to the villa for a small party tonight?
This is a small party.
Fire!
I need your help.
Help? I'm a teacher. What can I do?
When you go back to London, give this to your MI6. Tell them you have a gift from the number one money launderer from the Russian mafia.
An extraordinary list of names.
No account numbers. Is this all he gave you?
Yeah.
Why did you bring it?
I thought it was the right thing to do.
He told you he was a member of the Russian mafia.
He said that his children would be killed if I didn't.
You believed him?
I know where the money comes from. I'm a threat to Moscow.
We've never had an informant this high up in Russian organized crime. He's a list of British politicians recruited by a Russian here in London. He's asked to meet us in Paris. He wants you there when we make contact with him.
I can't get involved.
I'm afraid you are involved.
They're using you. You don't even know these people.
No sign of anyone following you.
A list of names isn't enough. I need proof that all these people are being paid.
You get my family to England, I'll tell you everything.
The Home Office doesn't offer asylum to criminals.
You won't get another opportunity like this.
There's a safe house.
Change cars, get them across the border.
You know how delicate relations are with Russia. Where are you hiding them?
You cooperate or there'll be no deal.
Getting his family out is all he wants.
They're on the move.
I can't guarantee your safety. They'll be coming after you.
Then you'd better hurry.
Based on the novel by John le Carré.
You betrayed your country.
Stop staring.
He's the one who's staring, look.
Come have a drink with us.
Why don't you come to the villa for a small party tonight?
This is a small party.
I need your help.
Help you? What can I do?
I'm a teacher.
Give this. Your MI6. Tell them you have a gift from the number one money launderer from the Russian mafia.
Is this all he gave you?
Yeah.
He told you he was a member of the Russian mafia. And you still agreed to help him.
I thought I could just hand it over and be done with it. He said that his children would be killed if I didn't.
You believed him?
Can't stop thinking about him. His family.
Never before have we had an informant this high up in Russian organized crime. British politicians, lawyers and bankers recruited by Russians here in London.
What does he want?
Asylum for himself and his family.
Trouble is, they'll only deal with us if you're there.
In Paris.
I can't get involved.
I'm afraid you are involved.
I'm a threat to Moscow, to Kremlin. I know where the money comes from.
I need proof that all these people are being paid.
You've stopped breathing, Professor.
Calm. You'll have a heart attack.
Where are you hiding them?
Getting his family out. It's all that matters to him.
They'll kill them.
I can't guarantee your safety. They'll be coming after you.
Then you'd better hurry.
Money has no smell as long as there's enough of it. It doesn't change color. It's still blood money.
Why did you choose me?
You've betrayed your country.